What's Daddy doing?
Making pie crust.
Let's look. Looks perfect.
Let's see.
Don't touch.
Find out if Daddy knows how to read. Follow the instructions.
I think you do.
I don't know. I can't read either.
There's proof, he reads.
We have it.
Shapes.
Now.
What do you have to say for today?
What is it all?
They have a Thanksgiving.
Is it turkey hand day?
Yeah.
Turkey hand.
Does it say gobble gobble?
His shirt's on backwards.
It's Thanksgiving day.
Say gobble gobble.
Gobble gobble. Gobble gobble gobble.
Do you have a waddle?
Yeah.
Where's your waddle? Silly boy.
Right now, I'm forming my noodles. It's my crust and it's going to be my crust in 2 minutes.
Alright, what are you doing?
I am making apples for my apple pie.
Bought.
You remember your cousins?
Right. Who? I can't remember who said
your,
it.
Your aunt dies.
Oh, one of Brooke or Caitlin?
Yeah.
One of them called it Homebot?
Homebot. She said not store-bought.
Homemade.
Not homemade, but store-bought.
Base it for the first time. It's the bird.
Alright. Should we name this one?
Yeah, dinner. Looks like it's gonna be a good turkey.
It's already providing a lot of juice.
It's awesome.
Alright, good enough for now.
A little back on it.
Okay. Yeah, just in time. Just shut it. We're gonna have turkey?
Yeah.
Are we gonna have turkey, buddy? You know your shirt's on backwards.
He likes it that way. He wants everybody to see that he's a rock star from the back. I'm gonna say
that. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Tell Daddy why you're a rock star.
Why am I a rock star?
Why are you a rock star?
Because I am a coolest rock star.
You are the coolest rock star. You're the coolest rock star ever.
Why are the drums on your back?
Why are the drums on your back?
I want somebody to look at me.
And then they know you're a rock star?
Yeah!
Okay.
Awesome. Can you give Daddy a rock star face?
That's just adorable. Throw me the horns, be like, yeah.
Yeah!
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll work on that. Here. Watch. Stick your hand up. Like this. And then close those two fingers down and stick your pinky up. Stick the pinky and your pointer.
And hold these with your thumb.
There you go. Give me the horns.
Oh,
give me the
horns.
He's gonna do it too, Daddy.
Yeah.
And stick on your tongue.
Okay, we'll work on that.
Good job.
See, yeah, I'm a bad.
explain.
I just made a lot of stuff on my Apple Pod. This is like my thing. This is what I do. I'm making braided roast. I'm having a hard time remembering how to braid.
No.
Yes.
No. This needs to go under that one.
As you can see, it's very difficult.
Yeah, very difficult. There you go. It's so we ate. And there's the leftover carnage. Sadly, it got so crazy at the end we didn't have time for any more filming. But everything was delicious, especially everything we made. Happy Thanksgiving! Did you have a good Thanksgiving? Did you eat lots of good turkey? Did you have pie? What kind of pie? Carrie, what did you have?
Chocolate pie.
Carrie, what kind of pie did you have? What kind of pie did you have?
Not for you.
Did you have pumpkin pie? Carrie, did you have
pumpkin pie?
Did you have chocolate pie? Did you have chocolate pie?
Chocolate pie.
What was your favorite dish, Daddy?
This is all pretty good. Your green bean casserole was pretty much awesome this year. But if I had to say one, I'd go with my sweet potato fries. They're pretty much a big hit.
Yeah, everybody
kind
loved those. Everybody loved them.
Oh yeah,
so
that's
much.
Definitely going to be something we do every year.
Yeah.
Such a pain in the butt to make though.
Probably would have been better to do it all in one day, even though it would have taken longer.
Hang on. Happy Thanksgiving, sweetie.
Happy Thanksgiving. Is your tummy full?
There's a party in my tummy.
So yummy, so yummy, yummy.
I'm so stuffed. I'm stuffed like a turkey.
Oh, look. There's Daddy's tummy. Okay, I'm kind of pushing it out a little bit. But point is, I'm full.
My favorite dish was, I don't know, probably either my rolls or my green bean casserole.
They're both really good.
My rolls turned out really flavorful, really good.
Oh, the turkey was really good too.
The turkey was good, but I pretty much filled up on side dishes.
I filled up on sweet potato fries.
Yeah.
I was like, I gotta stop eating these.
You were eating sweet potato fries all day.
Well, I was eating sweet potato fries from 3 o'clock.
My mashed potatoes turned out good. Your gravy was really good.
Oh, yeah. But I mean, that's nothing, really. I do gravy all the time.
Yeah. It was good. It was a busy, busy day. We had 7 people and 6 kids.
There were entirely way too many children.
Naked children running around.
It was ridiculous.
None of the children wanted to wear clothes. There was damage. There was loudness.
Let's see. I think Miles is the only one that didn't actually strip down to being completely naked.
No, probably that was Matthew.
Oh yeah, he's...
Yeah, all the kids were crazy.
He just played wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Yeah. But we sent everybody home with a ton of leftovers.
Yeah, I think we sent Latham home with like 10 pounds of food, and we still have like a good 12 pounds of turkey meat.
We're going to be eating turkey until the cows come home and say, eat beef again, because we're getting way too overcrowded in this pasture.
We need to thin out the population a little bit.
We're gonna be eating turkey tacos, turkey.
I wish we had the meat grinder attachment for the
turkey spaghetti, turkey lasagna, turkey casserole.
If we had the meat grinder attachment for the KitchenAid, we could totally make like turkey sausage and turkey ground beef.
You're not supposed to use cooked though, are you?
I don't care. I'm sure you're probably not, but sausage is sausage. You add a bunch of seasonings to it.
You're gonna be eating turkey breakfast, lunch, and dinner for the next, until my mom and Mark get here.
I think we might still have leftovers when they get here. That's only 2 weeks away.
Yeah, 2 weeks is...
We're gonna end up freezing some of that. We've got 12 pounds of turkey meat.
Yeah, we have a lot of leftovers.
Ridiculous.
But tomorrow we get to clean house.
I don't even want to think about it.
You know, just want to watch Christmas movies and hang out and enjoy this weekend.
I'm down. We have dolls that cry, talk,
walk, blink, and run a temper. Hey, what do you know? One of them like it.
Look, there's Josh.
Yeah, Fireball. You really think so? You
think it'd be sick?
Here comes the coach.
There is.
But
Mama, need
I don't know, probably 8 years. I don't know. We'd have to call and ask. You know when it was?
It's mine.
The last time.
It's mine.